I'm an optimistic, so I would say that I believe that we're going to have a much more flat world in the future, and that it's going to leave lots of opportunities for the poorest and the developing world in general. That's my hope and actually what I'm looking for.